How to prevent chronic diseases. It is a common saying that prevention is better than cure. It truly states that one should always prevent oneself from diseases and be fit rather than getting ill and suffer from the painful period full of medicines and treatment to get the cure and get back to normal life. Life is very unpredictable and diseases never ring a bell before they enter our body. But we can stop them and fight with them if we have a healthy lifestyle and good immunity. Don't get scared with all this information, because friends, we are here to help you understand how you can safeguard yourself from getting infected from chronic diseases by simply following some very easy steps. So let's get started. First, eating healthy. To understand the importance of healthy eating, let's assume that the human body is a car that runs on fuel. Eating unhealthy and junk food is like running the car on vegetable oil, which can stop the engine and also degrade its life. Research suggests that having a healthy diet reduces the risk of heart diseases such as strokes and attacks. It also helps lower the risk of cancer. So, including fruits and vegetables in your daily meals is of utmost priority. Another important fact about human body is that 60% of it is made up of water. So, to keep your body hydrated, you must drink 8 glasses of water a day. Second, physical activity. Try to engage yourself in some or other physical activity, as it is the best way to keep a distance from diseases. Research has shown a significant result that 150 minutes of physical activity can reduce the chances of chronic diseases. Many people nowadays don't perform a physical activity because of the new age lifestyle where they are more interested in the digital virtual world. High time, guys, put the cell phones and tablets down and turn on the laptop and TV and start exercising. Third, live smoke-free. Smoking in any form, active or passive, is very harmful to our body and promotes premature death. Smoking is not a habit, rather it is an addiction to nicotine, one of the world's most powerful drugs. It fills your lungs with a substance called tar, which blocks your lungs and creates several lung problems and heart problems at the same time. So, try not to smoke ever in your life, and so stop if someone is smoking near you. Fourth, get good sleep. After a long, hard day, your body is tired and needs ample rest. You must have a good night's sleep where the body tries to heal itself from the fatigue and recover itself. One should at least try to achieve a sleep of 6 hours to keep the body in good condition. Fifth, body weight. These days, most of the people are suffering from body weight issues. Most of them are overweight or underweight. Mark my words, yes, both are very dangerous. You must maintain a correct body weight according to your height, which can be found by body mass index ratio. Correct weight can be achieved by having a proper healthy diet and performing physical activities, as I have mentioned already. 6. Manage your stress. Stress leads to depressions, and depression can have many adverse effects on your life and may even result in suicidal tendencies. Stress is a common thing in the current world and one has to face it positively. Try not to take stress in small things, and at the same time, try to find happiness in small things. Becoming too ambitious can also give you stress and promote many diseases. Practice yoga and meditation to reduce your stress, and always have a hobby which will help you in reducing stress. 7. Limit alcohol intake. Excess of anything is bad. Yes, the same applies to alcohol as well. Having it in a small amount will not harm, but an excess of it can damage your liver and promote many chronic diseases. If you choose to drink, consider these safe drinking tips. Set limits for yourself and be strict about it. Drink slowly with no more than 2 drinks in any 3 hours. Eat before and while you are drinking. These healthy habits do not require any extra time in your everyday life. Remember, you just need to have a set routine and follow it strictly. Being healthy is a great feeling. It's only when you get that feeling that you understand its importance, as it not only prevents chronic diseases, but also lets you perform your 100%.